What did you just say?
I said you grew up as a Mormon.
I grew up as a Mormon.
She doesn't even know what Laguna Beach is. Who doesn't know what the hills are? Who doesn't know what...
I didn't know what the hills are. Know I don't know the people.
Lauren Conrad.
What about... Okay, what was the black version of it on BET?
Baldwin Hills. Oh, okay. College Hill.
Okay, I know those
you
ones.
You didn't know that one. You didn't know it.
Okay, this is so weird. So I am going to attempt to vlog my trip to Toronto. Right now it is currently 4:39 a.m. I have a flight leaving for Toronto at 6 a.m. It is exactly 3 days until, wait, yeah, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, yeah. It is now exactly 3 days until my birthday. And I'm excited. I haven't been home for my, like, celebrated a birthday at home in Toronto in 5 years now. So that's why I kind of just felt like, okay, let me just go home. Usually I'm always extra with my birthday. So my birthday it's on Halloween. I'm usually extra with my birthday.
Extra. Extra.
Check back in later because I think people are staring at me now at this point and it's getting a little weird. So yeah, toodles.
Say hi. So you came to pick me up. Did you miss me?
Yeah.
You missed me? I missed you too.
You did your hair?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I think we're gonna need to revisit that.
Looks like an umbrella.
Your hair looks like an umbrella.
Yeah. It's just an umbrella.
Yeah, you wanna remove my shoe from me? That's not how you remove shoe, remove it. Wait. Remove this one. Remove it. Thank you, baby. Not now. See, I just got home and my mom is already making me mop the floors. Like, this is supposed to be my birthday weekend. Why am I doing chores? Kechi, let's go draw.
Inkechi's hair is the Kids Organic Hair Nutrition Protein Enriched Conditioner. Quite honestly, I don't really like it because it doesn't have enough slip, but this is what we have right now.
So I'm about to head to sushi with one of my bestest friends, MJ. MJ's like my driver when I come home. I can't drive, guys. I know. Whatever, we're not going to talk about. That's a discussion for another day. I do have slight driver's anxiety, but yeah. Anyways, yeah, so I'm about to head to sushi. I'm going to try and vlog. I apologize if the filming is crooked. Okay, I'm not used to doing this. But yeah. Okay, so I'll see y'all at sushi.
Guys, this is one of my bestest friends in the whole wide world, MJ. I'm gonna link her YouTube channel.
I'll put
here.
Another.
Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up. What are you doing? MJ out here stunting on us.
You know.
Shut the fuck up. I Cardi B and Offset are engaged.
You see that? That thing was like her whole knuckle. This is how big it was.
Yep.
It was huge. And she, the picture she was like this, she was like, she was like, it's too big.
I'm not gonna put this in the vlog.
So why are you videotaping it then?
Because I'm saying we're at the mall. Okay, so now I am at Sephora. I'm picking up a few items. Why are you laughing? Yeah, okay, so yeah, we have on the Too Faced lip injections. Look how red our lips are though. Like, this is the extreme, right? Please be careful when you use this Too Faced lip injection stuff. It's too strong.
Check your girl out when she was 3. Can't believe this was like 19 years ago. Brazy! Pop.
Huh?
Back in the high school days.
Princess, where are we going?
We're going to my school.
To your school?
Yeah.
So you're excited to go to school?
I'm excited!
Woohoo! Grandma won. It's a video. So Grandma's here. She's pushing in Kitchy's stroller. And Kitchy wanted to make sure I came along with her to see her school. So Grandma, how many? It's too cold for you? So Grandma, are you going to take swimming classes?
Mm-hmm.
Will you take swimming classes?
Mm-hmm.
No? Why? Why not? You don't want to swim? You know, you still haven't let me do your makeup.
No, I'm not doing makeup.
Why?
Like this.
No, you still have to let me do your makeup.
Okay. I'll do it tomorrow.
You're not gonna say happy birthday, Rita?
I see it.
Say
it then.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
This is 22. This is 22. Skin flourishing. Oh, let me show you guys the mask I tried last night. So I tried this Freeman Beauty Infusions Brightening Sheet Mask. This is what it looks like. It's actually really, really good. My skin, I didn't even need to moisturize. It's really weird. And I have dry AF skin. Like, my skin, It's supposed to brighten, it's supposed to instantly boost luminosity and correct discoloration. I definitely felt the luminosity. I don't know about discoloration. I mean, it's only my first time using it, but would definitely recommend it. I'm about to head to the nail salon. I'm actually late for my appointment, so let me get going. I'll see y'all there. I never know which way to look. Let me look here. I'll see y'all there. You like my nails?
Mm-hmm. I want to paint mine.
You want to paint yours?
Yeah.
Want to play too much?
I put too much.
At least you know. Guys, look, MJ came bearing gifts.
Wait again! Wait again!
Oh, so cute! How cute is this? Thanks, MJ.
You're welcome.
Gigi, do you like my bag?
No.
Huh?
I don't like it.
Why not? Cause not
because
pink.
It's yuck.
Huh?
Yuck.
You're yuck.
Yeah, that bag is yuck.
Amen. We are praying for Rita's birthday.
Say, Father, thank you.
Father, thank you.
For Rita's birthday.
For Rita's birthday.
You continue to grant her.
To grant her.
Many more years.
Many more years.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
And happy birthday.
And happy birthday, Rita.
Hey. Cutting my cake. See the people.
Have you watched it?
No.
I do not know it. Ah,
occasionally when I was at my friend's house.
You didn't know anything, you know. You know the real world?
No.
You didn't know? What was that other show? Spinoff of Laguna Beach.
I didn't get my first phone until college.
You grew up as a Mormon. Sorry, fella.
Whatever. Good night, Princess Cage.
Good night.
I love you.
I love you.
So, I'm going to be boarding my flight really soon now. Finally, I finally got through the gates. And I am just waiting until 5:30. Unfortunately, this weekend is over, so now it's back to reality. I actually have to head into the office today at 9 a.m. My flight is supposed to land at, I think, like 7:50 or something like that. And I have to be in the office for 9 a.m. So,